Trippie Redd, I don't want your music because you cry in every song. Please don't go switches. I head ass. Listen, stop liking my pics before I drop a full diss track and a video on you. Go find my Alex. She out here being a thot somewhere. 6ix9ine locked up, my nigga. You better go find you another one, not this one. I'm not playing.
Bruh, what did So Illuminati get himself into? Man, what is YouTube, man? Y'all already know what it is, man. It's your boy Jay Hammond. I'm back with another video, man. Today we got something very crazy to talk about. Now, before we get into the crazy video, man, the first thing I'm gonna ask y'all to do, man, hit the notification bell, smash my like button, follow me on the gram, and y'all should load all my other videos. Y'all got me? I bet, man. Basically, what we got going on, man, a YouTuber, bro. I know this sounds crazy. YouTuber So Illuminati pressed, you know what I mean, he pressed Trippie Redd, and basically what he said was, you know what I mean, Trippie Redd was shown, somebody found Trippie Redd like an ass picture, and not only that, he followed her. So you feel me, basically, So Illuminati, you know what I mean, being the boyfriend that he is, you know what I mean, being King Soda he is, he basically told him, like, yo, feel me, stop liking my girl pics, you know what I mean, I ain't a fan of you, you know what I mean, he started mocking the music. Now, Trippie Redd, we all know Trippie Redd is a troll, you know what I mean, everybody know this, but like, he like one of the king of trolls behind like 6ix9ine or whatever, Free That Boy Psych, but like I was saying, bro, He the king of the trolls, you feel me? And basically, he responded with a picture of Ash and had his picture, but he had his face between her. Like, that's crazy, now. He had his face between her legs. Now, I don't know how So Illuminati gonna respond to this. Now, So Illuminati, he's so cool and laid, but he probably just laugh at it. You feel me? I don't think So Illuminati gonna actually give Trippie Redd the time of the day, bro. But this is crazy, bro. So Illuminati said he coming up 2019, bro. He's starting out 2019 with a banger. Like, bro, this is a whole rapper. This man made it on DJ Academics. And I ain't gonna lie, DJ Academics is human like everybody else, you feel me? This shouldn't be no big deal, bro. But that's DJ Academics, bro. Let's keep it real. That's tough. You feel me? That's DJ Academics, bro. You know what I mean? Now, this is crazy, bro. I feel like Trippie Redd don't mean no hard for, you know what I mean? He obviously joking. He gonna mess around and be watching So Illuminati before you know it, joking around saying, oh, he fool with you, bro. It's all, you know what I mean? It's all jokes and games, bro. But that's crazy, man. My boy Soda made it to DJ Academics, man. Shout out that boy Soda, man. He came a long way. He hit a milli. Got him a bad girl, bro. Now he, you know what I mean? He on DJ Academics. Now, y'all can't tell me there ain't no W, man. Shout out Trippie Redd. Also, man, that song Topanga was pretty hard. You feel me? His album was hard. You know what I mean? He put 6ix9ine on, no cap. Man, everybody know that. Shout out to them, man. That junk is crazy, bro. You know what I mean? I just hope, bro, everything just go good for this man sober. He deserved a jump, bro. As much as all the stuff he been through, you know what I mean? All the laziness he had. This year his year, bro. I ain't gonna lie to you. This shit my year too, y'all. I ain't gonna lie to y'all, man. Slow to my channel, bro. This shit my year. This year our year, man. You feel me? Now, y'all let me know in the comments section what y'all think. Y'all feel like So Illuminati wrong? Y'all feel like Trippie Redd wrong? Y'all feel like this all jokes again? Y'all feel like So Illuminati finna end his career with this net video he finna drop? I just got a notification to say he finna end his career. This is crazy, man. Y'all already know what it is, man. This is what Lucky J when I wrote 10K. And yeah, bro, I'm out, man.